Hello, my name is Michael Bully and I'm the Geotechnical Systems Manager here at GDS. This is a short video giving you an overview of our enterprise level dynamic triaxial system, also referenced as an ELDYN. Main system components, as you can see here, we have the main frame with a cell, a pressure controller, control box for our main control of the frame, a pneumatic controller for cell pressure, and some of our optional accessories over here. So our main enterprise level frame consists of an electromechanical actuator. This reduces any noise that you'd get from older systems using hydraulics or pneumatic pressure, no pressure in pipe work. It's a lot safer, and it only uses the power requirements as and when it needs it. Comes in two options, a 5 hertz, 10 kilonewton option as displayed here, or a 10 hertz, 10 kilonewton frame. The system's built to be nice and stiff, big stiff top beam, okay? Overviews of dynamic system testing where we don't want to see any additional resonance in our data. And the last part of the frame itself is to clamp down the cell here. Again, we don't want any rocking or movement in the cell during dynamic testing. Three options of cells we can fit in here. We can go from a 76mm cell, 100mm cell is displayed here, or 150mm cell, giving us a sample range from anywhere from 38mm to 150mm. Optional sample sizes come with optional transducers and accessories, such as internal load cells going up to a range of 10 kilonewtons, as low as 1, 2, 5. Pore pressure connections on the front will be matched up with the cell pressure range of the cell, 1 MPa, 2 MPa, up to 3.5 MPa. The cell pressure provided to the system predominantly is 1 MPa, but we can make larger cell pressures up to 2 MPa with additional cell pressure controllers. We have a dynamic bush on the top, which is an upgrade from a traditional triaxial cell, allowing us better movement of the ram when conducting dynamic testing. The system can be upgraded with optional accessories, such as unsaturated testing and local instrumentation, such as Hall effects or LVDTs. Pressure controller is used for our back pressure connection, allowing us to generate pore pressure. This is our enterprise pressure controller, ranging up to 1 MPa. Other options are available, such as our standard version 2 controller, which will go up to 4 MPa, and then our advanced pressure controllers, which go up to 4 MPa as well. Main system control box for high-speed data logging acquisition, and it's also what provides us with our control over the load frame. Transducers connect into the front, predominantly load cell, pore pressure, and cell pressure, with an optional spare channel for another transducer. We can also provide a secondary box, which works as a logger only, giving an additional 4 channels. Cell pressure is provided by a pneumatic controller. This particular model is 1 MPa for this system, and we can provide ranges of 1, 2, and 3 MPa. Optional accessories that can come with a system, such as hydraulic kit and top cap sets. Additional pedestal sizes will always be matched with an appropriate top cap size as well. So you can get 38 all the way through to 150mm here. So the ELDYN system laid out here is controlled via our GDS Lab software. If you require any further information on anything you've seen today, please get in touch. Thank you for watching.